Kitty?
Kuya.
Sa iyong pamamalagi sa aking bahay, hindi rin biro ang markang iniwan mo sa akin at sa iyong mga kasama. Salamat sa pagbabahagi mo ng iyong sarili at sa pagmamahal sa iyong mga housemates.
Thank you.
Panoorin mo at baunin mo ang ilang alaalang iyong nabuo sa aking bahay.
Of course.
Katie, pumasok ka sa bahay ko. Dala ang talento ng isang umuusbong na musikero. Ngunit sa kabila ng mahiyaing mga ngiti ay ang nagtatagong mga pagsubok na ikaw lang ang nakakaalam.
Ako ata yung pinaka-introverted housemate.
Kuya, thanks for being really nice. I'm not that open.
So, I understand.
I had an anxiety attack a few months ago na I was gonna fail. It's all my fault.
Pero kahit nahirapan kang buksan ang iyong sarili sa iba, patuloy mong sinusubukan na patuloyin at pasilipin kami sa makulay mong mundo.
Super nakaka-encourage. The fact na the housemates need me to play the guitar. It feels good to be relied on. Parang reassurance, you're good, Katie. You'll be fine.
You did more than you thought you would. I'll be here to support you. And you have to be strong for yourself.
I've been fighting this whole year. I'll keep fighting.
Sa paglabas mo sa aking bahay, dalhin mo ang pag-asa at lakas ng loob sa mga handog na hamon ng totoong buhay sa outside world. Dahil hindi ka nag-iisa.
Right now, focusing on myself. My dad said he's proud of me talaga. I was never a burden. Even if I get out of the house, I'll always have them. Just keep going and don't stop. Don't give up. No matter how many times you wanted to give up, don't. I learned that you don't have to be alone. People will always be there for you. They won't judge you for it because they genuinely love you.
Be strong and courageous. Ang aking musical wonder boy, KD
Estrada.